Watching the Grammys, father, mother, sister, brother, grandpa, and granny.
Cause everybody's always real curious to hear just what record was the best that year.
So you know we were watching this past Grammy show when we found out something even I didn't know.
88 was very special for the Grammys, you see.
It was the 30th anniversary.
And that didn't mean a thinking in my eyes started blinking as I munched on a big banana. What was it like that night back in 58 at the very first Grammy extravaganza?
But most of all, we wanted to know what was the record of the year at the first Grammy show.
So I reached in my pocket and pulled out a dime and called the library information line. And a nice old lady answered and I said, listen here, back in 58, what was the record of the year? She said,
hold the line and I'll be back.
And then she went to go get some old almanac. And when she got back, she sounded out of breath. She said the book was way back up on top of some shelf. But she told me the name and I said, I'll be doggone. And we held the practice and we learned this song.
Volare, oh, oh, escandare, oh, 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 let's fly way up to the clouds, away from the maddening crowds. We can sing in the glow of a star that I know, oh, where lovers enjoy peace of mind. Let us leave this confusion and all this illusion behind. Has given me wings, and now my happy heart sings.
So I fast tones back information line. Here's a beach bear running around trying to bum a dime. Seems he had a question, just wouldn't wait. Wanna know who won the Grammy back in 68.
So I called the number of the info line. The same old lady answered this time. She said, I'll look it up if you have to know. But she sounded like she didn't really wanna go. But when she came back and she was huffing and puffing, I said, thanks very much. And she didn't say nothing. Hello? Hello? Well, thanks again.
Sitting on a sofa on a Sunday afternoon, going to the candidates debate. Laugh about it, shout about it, when you've got to choose. Any way you look at it, you lose. And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, it's for horses. Just thought I'd say that.
So on the blue, I get this great idea. Let's just do all the Grammy winners, skip it every 10 years.
Oh, no, Duke, you're not gonna call her back.
But I did, man. She was really hacked. To think it's nice old lady, whose voice is so sweet, was saying things to me even I can't repeat. But somehow through a speech and I was able to construe the winner, Billy Joel, my number one dude.
Don't go changing to try and please me. Never let me down before. Don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore. I don't want clever conversation. Never want to work that hard. Want someone I can talk to.
I want you just the way you are. I need to know that you will always be the same old someone that I knew.
We watched the show together at Billy Bob's house.
And we called up that lady just to let her know that to her we were dedicating this whole Grammy show.
And we will be grateful eternally.
To the library lady, may she rest in peace.
I want to dance with somebody. I want to feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I want to dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me.
Like to take this dance, madam?
I would love to take this dance, Beach Bear.
Dance.
Well, would you like to waltz, foxtrot, or alley cat?
Dance.
Well, I don't know. It's up to you.
This is a twist.
Dance.